I'm not a germaphobe, or I guess I don't really think about it.
BART writer Eunice Kwan follows some simple advice you'll hear from almost any doctor.
I just make sure that I wash my hands before I eat. You know, I try to just use hand sanitizer.
That's common sense, especially after a blogger recently reported that a lab test on a BART seat showed evidence of various bacteria.
They are what we call cocci.
Including possibly MRSA or staph.
I would have been surprised if those things weren't found. You've got all these people sitting on the BART seats. There's no way that there's not going to be bacteria there.
In fact, bacteria are everywhere. On the train, at the office, even on ourselves. There are millions of different types of bacteria, and most are harmless. Some forms of bacteria are important for our immune systems, and only a few varieties pose a potential threat to our health.
We shouldn't look at bacteria as evil, dangerous things. We should just look at avoiding those bad ones if we can, and keeping ourselves strong to prevent those bad ones to cause us disease.
According to Dr. Schwartzberg, the most effective way to protect ourselves is...
The most important thing is to keep your hands clean.
We encourage our customers to use the hand sanitizer provided at the stations and to follow the no eating or drinking rules, which helps prevent the spread of germs.
Hands are the ones, things that touch other surfaces that bring the bacteria to us. Hands are what touch other people and transfer the bacteria we have on our hands to those people. So the more clean your hands are, the less likely you're going to bring the bacteria in your hands to your face, like your mouth or your eyes or your nose. And the less likely you are going to be to transmit those bacteria to other people.
BART cleans and disinfects the seats on a regular basis, but we can't dry clean every seat every day. That means the fabric might retain some bacteria for a short time.
It would be surprising not to find those bacteria there. What is true is that you're going to find more bacteria on the kind of seats that BART has.
Our current fleet of cars with the cushion fabric covered seats are nearing the end of their serviceable life. That's why we're looking for funding to help create the fleet of the future, new train cars. It's too early to say what the seats in the new trains will look like, but one of the many questions we're asking our customers is, would you be willing to give up comfort for cleanliness?
Yeah, I would actually. I just feel like there's less things to stick on plastic seats, or you can wipe it off, they're more easily clean.
As for the report of bacteria on BART's current seats, most people take it in stride.
There are a lot of germs on handrails and all public surfaces.
I just wash my hands after, and that's kind of it. But when I get on there, I don't really worry.
I wrote on BART the next day after that paper came out. I didn't think twice about it. I did think twice about when I was holding onto the pole. I thought, I wonder whose hand was on this before. And I used one of those alcohol things that BART has there.
For more information about BART's fleet of the future, or to give us your opinion, go to BART.gov/cars. Cheryl Stalter, BART TV News.